lads, and welcome to Now Today is what I'm bringing you. I'm bringing you another Groundhog video. Now this time it's round three of the Carabao Cup. Now this time it's Preston against Middlesbrough. Now Preston are at home, obviously at Deepdale. They aren't doing too well in the league at the moment, but it's the Carabao Cup. They've beaten Leeds on the way to get here to Elland Road, and they've beaten Morecambe at home. It should be a great game. I think Middlesbrough will win 2-1 though, unfortunately for Preston. But where we're actually going round four when the cup draw comes out, let me know and I will try my best. I think my other two rounds will be in the competition, will be in the description. Fleetwood against Crewe and Leicester against Fleetwood and Everton against Rotherham. I'm going to the gym now, so next clip you'll see with me in the gym. Also, please suggest what you'd like to see in my vlog to try and improve them, and I will see you in a bit. Come on the cob. So I'll be going to these questions tonight. Everything done. Off the North End, kick off in about an hour. I'll put the team news on now. This is Preston's lineup, and now this is Middlesbrough lineup. Hopefully a good game, and hopefully the North goes all the way to penalties. I'm joined by the Preston vlogger. What's your score prediction?
3-0 Middlesbrough, because we've been god awful this
week. What do you think has been the change from last season? Because it's been last season.
Yeah, we were, and my dad mentioned this the other day actually. I think the big change is that Neil feels he's been let down by Hemmings, because Hemmings didn't put any more money into the club. Yeah. Kept it as it was. Yeah. And I think Neil's just kind of lost faith in him.
Burnley have done the same, and that's what obviously what's happened there.
I think that's what's reflected on our players as well, is Neil's bad attitude towards Hemmings. Yeah. That's reflected onto the players, and they're just not performing.
You've heard why obviously Preston haven't done too well. But off now to Deepdale. Let's go. Score prediction, I'm going to say 2-0 Middlesbrough. Thank you for all your support in the recent videos. Remember to hit that like button. Can we get 42 likes on this match day vlog? And I'll see you when I get to Deepdale. Peace. Preston scored, the 1-0 worked again. Great goal from Robinson, he's happy. 1-0. By Ashley Fletcher, takes it round the keeper, 1-0. 4 by Preston, straight goal. 35 minutes in, 1-1. At the time, Preston were probably the better side.
He's a bit dirty, but he can put it up.
Oh,
yeah. Oh!
So I'm here with James, the Preston fan. What have you thought of the game so far?
Yeah!
stop this team at the start, we're going to be fucking great. Great.
The reason why I gave it back is because... There it is!
What a strike! Middlesbrough levelled it again. About 5 minutes after the thing is gone. Great goal.
He just missed it. No! He's done this going ahead of him because he can't.
Get it out!
Oh!
Full time, he's going to penalties.
Please win this. Yeah! Go on the Maxwell!
Go on Maxwell!
Save it.
Enjoyed this ground, 40 likes on it. Thank you for your support and I'll see you in the next video.